The Money Saver, the little paper with a huge impact. And BNN, Bennington News Network, proudly present Meet Our Merchants, where you get a chance to get to know your local business neighbors.
Hello, I'm Jeff Grimshaw from BNN, and welcome to our Meet the Merchants segment. I'm in a very good and comfortable place right now here in beautiful downtown Bennington on Main Street. I am at Bringing You Vermont, and with me is the proprietor, Ryan Hassett. Ryan, how are you today?
Doing well. How are you doing?
Very good. Let's get some of the kind of basics out of the way. I mentioned the business before. The name of the business?
It's Bringing You Vermont.
Very good. Are you the proprietor?
I am. My wife and myself, Heather.
Very good. Tell us exactly where on Main Street that Bringing You Vermont is located.
We're at 514 Main Street.
Very good. Tell us about your business hours. When can people get into Bringing You Vermont?
We're closed on Tuesdays, but Monday through Friday is 9 to 5. Throughout the summer, Fridays and Saturdays, we're actually open until 7, and Sundays is 11 to 5.
All right. This is the toughest question I'll ask you. You have such an array of products here. Obviously, all of them are either made, manufactured in Vermont. Tell us about what you think is kind of the best.
Well, we have a lot of different things. Bringing You Vermont, we have everything made in Vermont. We have over 1,500 items, and it's all made in Vermont. We focus locally here in the Bennington County first, and then throughout the rest of the state. Then we have the cafe side, which we make everything in-house, and we have everything from vegetarian, vegan, gluten-free, a wide range of things.
Good. Did you start out with just the products and kind of morph into food, or was everything opened up altogether?
Well, we actually, in 2010, we started online, and that was all made in Vermont products. And then we opened up just the one side of the store, still made in Vermont products, but we expanded into local, made mostly in Bennington County products. And then last year, a little over a year ago, we expanded to the other side and added the cafe. So there we have vegetarian, vegan, gluten-free items, things you're typically not finding in other places.
Your favorite food item?
Well, that's difficult. We're known for our hand pies, and the hand pies, we have about 6 different flavors, something unique that you're not finding anywhere else. Things like a ginger peach chicken, which is a chicken breast with white beans, rice, peaches, ginger peach sauce, Vermont maple barbecue chickens. We have vegetarian ones and stuff as well. So.
You know, anyone can just open their doors. The smart business owner and proprietor markets. You guys do a lot. You guys are very active. Tell us about what you're doing from a marketing standpoint.
Well, we want to be big part of the community. So like on Wednesday nights, we have classic movie night, and that's free for everybody. It's the 1940, 1950 movies, and we partner with Len Nichols, and we have it in his parking lot, and then we put the movies up on the side of Panache's building. So just bring a lawn chair and sit and watch the movies for free. Then on Saturdays, we do wagon rides, and it starts here at the store and goes up to the Old First Church, then the monument, the museum, to the Veterans Home, to Bennington Potters, and back downtown.
If you had to kind of put yourself in your customer's shoes, what would your customers say about Bringing You Vermont?
Difficult question. I'm always trying to look and see what somebody from the outside is looking in and what they're looking for. And we try to listen to our customers. We have a wide range. We focus on local first, and then tourists and people just traveling through. But asking them what they're looking for, what they want, and then we try to bring that into the store. So when we started, like on the food side of it, we try to bring in things that are fresh vegetables. People are looking for a menu from us, but it's whatever's fresh out of the garden is kind of what we're serving that day. So it kind of rotates through. On the store side with the Vermont products, we're always looking for new products, and we're asking people, and people are telling us, hey, like bees wrap. It's an alternative to saran wrap. People had heard about it, and they told me about it, and we got it in. So it's we always listen to our customers, and we try to stock the things that they're looking for at a price range that is affordable for especially locals to be able to shop there.
Are there any special values that you'd like to highlight, or you do highlight? I mean, here's your chance.
Oh, that's a tough question. We do a lot of different things. So I said we're very involved in the community. We provide an outlet for a lot of our local crafters. So a lot of the things that we have here, like I said, are made in Vermont. A lot of the times you can't find the items that we have here anywhere else.
Last question is contact information. Tell us the myriad of ways that you can get in touch with Bringing You Vermont.
Well, our Facebook page is probably the easiest because we try to focus on what we're doing each day. The other things like the movies and wagon rides and things like that, we put that up. But we also feature different products. If you want to know what a new product is or something that we have new in the store, it's there. If the hours have changed throughout the year, you can find out what the new hours are or whatever. We try to stay pretty consistent, but that's a good way there. You can call us on the phone, you can email us. And our websites, we just took it down and we're redoing it, and we'll have that up in another month or two with an all-new website.
Well, we thank you, Ryan, for being with us here on Meet the Merchants. We hope that you will come down to Bringing You Vermont and experience all the great stuff that Ryan and Heather Hassett have to offer. Now, for BNN, I'm Jeff Grimshaw.
Meet Our Merchants is an exclusive service of The Money Saver, the little paper with a huge impact, and BNN, Bennington News Network, the news of our lives.